Teams coming out now.
Yeah, they'll be all the better, won't they? A number of their players on lineup for the home team. As both sides are getting ready, standing by. Back infield, it's been allowed to bounce. There could be a try on coming. Oh, they've grounded it in the end. And the opening try goes to the Irish. Their fullback, Scott Grix, and the Irish lead 4-0 with a kick to come. Gary Lowe, can he get there? He can't, but good rushing. Still going low, still going. Oh, he's unstoppable. Gary Lowe goes in to score. Wayward pass, that's gone forward, I fancy. It's been taken over.